Hello my friends, today we will talk about changing the package name for Android Studio project. So first of all, in project pane, we need to click a little gear button here, uncheck this option compact middle packages, and as you see it's unchecked. So now we have all these three folders. Okay, now individually we need to select each directory you want to rename. So first of all, let's go and do refactor for this folder here. Right click on it, and here is an option, refactor. On the refactor, you have to choose rename the package. Okay, rename package. Okay, click refactor. Okay, refactor is done. It's another window here, asking for permissions to do refactor. Click on the button do refactor. So another folder you need to rename is the info here. Okay, in your case should be com, and when renaming com folder in Android Studio, it might give you a warning. In such case, select the rename all, click on it, refactor, rename the package. So I like to have it com. Do refactor. If it will ask you to rename it all, you click that button, rename it all. So I have to change this folder to radio. Do refactor. So now the next step is open up the Gradle build file. Okay, here is build Gradle, and here double click on it. Rename the application ID here, com.bestpro.radio. Here we are. We change this. This is the next step. You need to synchronize it. Also, maybe you need to change the package attribute in your manifest. Okay, here. In the manifest, Android manifest, package name. Okay, so it's changed automatically. No matching client found for package name com.bestpro.radio. This error is coming from Google services. So we use Google services. We have to find Google services.json, and we have to replace. Change this to project here, and go here at Android project and search for application. Here is the Google services JSON. Click on it, double click on it, and now you see the package name here. The package name here is different than the one we changed it, so it's the old one. So let's change the package name at the Google service JSON, and now clean the project. And rebuild the project. Let's wait, finish. Rebuild the project. Okay, the build Gradle finished in 1 minute 34 seconds. So let's see now. Let's click this button start, and let's install this application on the mobile and see if it works. It. Okay, install. Okay, this is great. So it's working. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any problem, any error on changing the package name, ask a question below on a comment, let me know, and I will help you on your difficulties. So thank you for watching.